Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today in this video I'm gonna show how to fix audio on Hackintosh. So without a further ado, let's get started. For fixing the audio, you'll require Hackintool. For identifying audio codec, open Core Configurator. For mounting ESP, and Apple ALC Kext. For enabling macOS HD audio. Now, let me show you that. Currently my audio isn't working, and you can see, only HDMI audio is present, and no internal audio. Now, you'll need to identify your audio codec. For that, open Hackintool, and then click on the sound tab. Here, most of the audio codecs populate, but in a few cases, it doesn't show up. For getting the codec info, there are a few ways except Hackintool: checking the motherboard specification, or manual, obtaining from Windows Device Manager, running command in Linux terminal. These methods may be a bit lengthy. If you get your codec info here, it's well and good. You'll need not to follow an extra step. But if you aren't getting the info, not to worry. Now, mount your ESP, using Open Core Configurator. And here, let me tell you that this guide will work for almost every system. But if you have got laptop or any branded PC, you will need to patch DSDT or use Hot Patch. For patching DSDT, follow the guide from my button. And if you're using Hot Patch instead of DSDT patching, you'll need to use SSDTHPET in conjunction with CSR rename. More info has been added below in the description. And now, paste Apple ALC Kext to the following location. After pasting, open config.plist and go to kernel tab, and here, refresh the Kext list. After adding the Kext, go to NVRAM tab, and select the last UUID, and in bootargs, add ALC ID equals your codec layout ID. You can find the list of codec layouts in the description below. But, if you haven't got info about your audio codec, enter any number, like 55, 88, etc. and then save the config.plist. And after that, eject the ESP, and restart your system. Also keep in mind to reset NVRAM at least once. Now after restart, if you have followed the guide correctly, and have entered the correct layout ID, your internal audio should be working. This last step is for those who haven't any info about the audio codec. Now, open Hackintool, and go to the sound tab, and now you'll find the audio codec. After getting the codec info, add the correct layout ID, according to your audio codec, in config.plist. And now, eject the ESP, and restart your system. Also keep in mind to reset NVRAM at least once. And now, after the restart, you'll find your audio to be working. If you still don't get your audio working, try checking with different layout IDs. Here, in sound settings, you can see, internal audio is being detected. So, that was it. Hope it was useful. Consider like for the video, subscribe to the channel, and if you have any question, just comment down below. Thanks for watching, and have a great day ahead.